You're now watching Mad Labs TV. You're in the Mad Labs with your boy Nemesis. Today I'm on location. I'm at Broad and Cecil B. Moore. You know what I'm saying? I'm out here. I'm doing my thing as usual. But today I got a special guest. He was on the show before. You know what I mean? But he's different now. State your name, partner.
The one and only Bobby Kenwin, representing Philadelphia, Germantown area. To each his own, coming out August 9th, 2013. Dollars fly, collars high. Yeah, nigga, we popping. What's good?
Exactly. You know what I mean? Yo, thanks once again for blessing my set, bro. I appreciate it. Yeah, I mean, it's all love. You know, you got my support. Yeah, you know I mean? And I'm going to do what I can do, man, to make sure the city know you, man. But, yo, the last time I talked to you, yeah, I mean, you was on another vibe. Now you look refreshed. You like you ready. Like you ready to go in, go hard. So what you doing right now?
Right now is a multiplex, you know, composition I'm doing right now. I have a mini-series coming out. It's a documentary. The Kenwin Adventures is getting to know me personally and the life about me and the aspiration and drive that I have that I put into this music that's coming out July 26th. Got the mixtape coming out August 9th. In the meantime, I actually just dropped the video last week, Building Blocks. It's on my YouTube. It's on my boy Dewey's YouTube. Shout out to my boy DJ Dewey. He throws it down. He shot the video for me. It's great. So please check that out.
It's on Facebook too. It's on his page too.
Yes, yes, yes.
I shared it four times and put it on my Mad Labs TV page. So go there too and check it out.
Definitely. The mixtape is just from a different vibe with me. To each his own. It speaks for everyone. You know, there's no disrespect in my search for clarity in anything in life. I don't discriminate against anyone. It's just my new approach, my new identity is to learn more about me first in order for me to understand society. And then I adapt to society and get along with society and actually, you know, interact with them. And then everybody, you know, gets in with it and it's all love. That's how I see it. You know, I'm excited about this year. The ups and downs that has happened is actually, you know, giving me a better mindset of what I need to do versus what I would like to do. But know that it's put me in the position where my stars can be aligned in the future. And that's what it's all about. So everybody got to get theirs. I'm on my own grind right now. To each his own. That's what it's all about.
Okay. So you, yes, so are you collabing with anybody this time, or you just still doing it on your own? Or
right now, like always, shout out to Keita Bordeaux, Real Life Entourage, R.R. Lee. She got her mixtape coming out soon. Call Centers and Alcohol. Shout out to my boy Hot Boy Hill, representing Live Square International, based from Orlando, Florida. Stationed out in Germany right now. He just dropped his mixtape Friday after work. Please check that out. It's great. Got a few, more than a few bangers on there. You know, him and her and me, that was DTRT from last year. I'd like to, you know, get back on that page, but right now we're doing our own things, you know, working with the best of what we have right now. So it's going to be more than the best of both worlds. It's best from the trifecta, you know what I mean? Something like that. But either way, it's just like, this is what we do. This is what we're living for. It's not a hobby anymore. This is real life. So we got to make sure the entourage is taken care of. Got to make sure the people that support and love, we take care of them as well. Bobby Kenwin is not about the selfishness. Bobby Kenwin is not a loser anymore. Lusa, the previous, you know, moniker, I no longer live with that. Officially since March 14th of this year, it's been Bobby Kenwin, and that's what it's going to be to the death of me. Owning up to the death of me, you know what I mean? So we do this, represent and shout out, you know, DJ Nemesis, Mad Tracks Production for doing this interview. You know, we do this live. Like, that's what it's all about. We got to make moves. We got to stay optimistic. Owning up. The only way now is not giving up. But then that also has its own meaning in itself. You know, optimism, worth, nobility, inspiration, nature, glory, and up. But you gotta remember that first word, optimism. In order to get forward in life, you gotta be optimistic about your craft. So just, you know, have faith in yourself, get forward, you know. Whoever you meet, it was for a reason. It's just not by happenstance, you know what I mean?
Exactly.
Definitely. So that's just how I take an approach in life. You know, just gotta have a smile on your face. Just gotta do what you gotta do.
Okay, all right. Now you know, I hope you prepared, because you know what I'm about to do.
No doubt.
All right, I need 16.
Definitely. I have a dollar for every time I holler about the honesty. All these bitches will follow me and never come back alive. The crazy shit I think, but only if I had a life. My soul was sold for social networking appetites. Grab a bite. Bragging rights is only for the lavish life. Yola got me laughing like negative. Can't believe I said that shit. You were to sleep from a mercenary sedative. Wakey wakey. How many mixtapes does it have to take to make me? A valid discussion at tables for dinner. I'm bound to be busting my bricks on you niggas. How was I tops if I wasn't labeled the winner? You couldn't say the position or something that we could listen to. Your reign is only provisional. Are you known to let it be? A force of doors here and mine is so possessive. Listen, it's Bobby Kent when we do this. Represent, remember, to each his own. Coming out August 9th. Got exclusive content coming out. I gotta keep it hush on that. But make sure that y'all follow my page, Bobby Kenwin, on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter, at Bobby Kenwin. You know, I got my music on SoundCloud, Reverb Nation. Bobby Kenwin all the way. To each his own, coming out. Watch out for a great star on the rise.